I probably pushed my nervous system as much as any human being living. I've taken LSD over 500 times, and I've experienced a wide range of these biochemical and neurological possibilities. I think I'm the strongest, sanest person around.
Our avowed aim is, of course, to bring down the American empire. It's completely materialistic. It's completely devoted to the pursuit of automobiles and television and, of course, metal and steel power throughout the planet.